You know, our family is the most important thing in our life, the most important asset of our life, the most important investment of our life, because family is something which can make our this dunya Jannah and the life hereafter Jannah. Our family is the one we love the most, we care the most. And this is the most important subject of our life. The very first thing I would say is to have the right perspective of life. Why you are doing what you are doing. I want to share with you the saying of Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Hazrat Ali says that don't raise your kids the way you were raised, because your kids are born for a different generation. And their generation has its own needs, its own requirements, its own challenges. So try to equip your children to face the challenges of their generation, their time, their age. And also we have to understand raising family is a skill. It's a challenge. It's not like old days when family was raised by so many people around them, especially people who are living in West. This is my responsibility, my job. It's more on my shoulder now. Having the right vision, having the right perspective, setting the right goal, setting the right priorities is the very first prerequisite for the tarbiyah of our kids. Because once you will set the goal of your life, the perspective, the right priorities, wallahi, that's what you will transmit to your kids. You are going to raise family, and the goal of this family will be to serve the purpose of life, to become role model for community. Their focus will be to seek the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You want to make this family coolness of your eyes. You want to make them exemplary for not only just for their family, but for community, for humanity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already put three qualities in every child: character, confidence, and creativity. Every child is born with these three qualities. Our job is to facilitate, to nurture these qualities further. And we know the limitation of our education system. Our education system, as Einstein has said very rightly, it expects from a fish to crawl on a tree. Allah.